over the character sheet?
It said draw your hero, and I'm my own hero.
Okay. And Fret, it says your starter sword does murder 1,000 damage?
My bad, I left off a zero.
Okay, no plan! Fret and Valentine can't be trusted with pencils, let alone dice. So it is up to you, newbie. You are the Fate Maker. And these fools shall be thine advisors, I guess.
Fine. I advise that you better be a badass. We're here to slay evil and get gold.
I know you see me as a role model. Follow my lead and you'll be a great Fate Maker.
All right, one last thing. Bunkers and Badasses is a role-playing game, baby. That means you do not break character voice. Kapiski? Break me off a piece of that.
I've honed my skills over a lifetime of mischief. It's time I take on a real challenge.
Tasty! Now, prepare to enter a world of fantasy!
I don't see anything.
You gotta imagine it, Knucklehead.
Just close your eyes and wonder. You have arrived in the Snoring Valley, an unassuming and peaceful corner of the Queen's that harbors a dark secret. Dun, dun, dun. You journeyed far to be here, heeding the call of the Queen herself.
The Queen herself? What could she want of us?
She fears the Dragon Lord will soon reawaken. You must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection.
What I'm hearing is we get to whoop his ass.
Here's a little cheat sheet to track your health and map and stuff. Oh.
Bridges out. If I pay taxes, this would irk me.
You recognize one of the Queen's waystones. It seems to call to you. The Queen's magic enters you through the stone, granting you the power of... Aura! You now have magical sight and hearing, baby.
Queen Butt-Stallion! She's guiding us on our quest!
Sure enough, baby. A fallen tree bars your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
I cast Identify Tree.
It's a species called Jumpus tutorialis. And weirdly, it only grows in this one valley. Ahead, the glint of edged steel beckons you forward. Some hot...
Still sharp? Oh, the things I could chop with this. Not heads, don't worry. Okay.
Love a good axe. Great for cleaving, hacking, even a good old fang.
So the magical hook prints continue through the cave. The rocky ceiling dips low to the ground.
A true Fate Maker knows when to stand tall and when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action hero. Your path, but reaching it will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crabs.
Yeah! Combat! Kill them all!
Pinchy! They're so pinchy!
Don't mess with the best!
You have defeated the crabs! Luckily, they were carrying their life savings for some reason. All yours now!
We killed everything down here!
Everything falls apart. Even Trot?
That's right. The Queen has ruled the Wonderland since I was but a humble player, like you, Bing Bongs. She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you. The weapon of a Fate Maker.
It's a gun!
The This thing reminds me of Grammy. Old and weathered, but still capable of shooting skulls off necks from 20 paces.
Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tainus fantasy, baby! Shrine floor rises beneath you. From here, you can spy a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley. But beyond it, a dark and ancient castle lurks... lurkingly.
If I were sealing away the Dragon Lord, it would be in an inconspicuous ruin, such as that castle. Duh.
Shield above your health. Pretty sweet. Uh-oh, a rock slide bars your way to the village.
We're ruined. All is lost.
Very heroic. Tina, can we blow up the rocks?
Sorry, it's impossible. Without explosives!
Victory! I never lost hope.
Ahead! You hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety-clackety of bones! Ooh, the village is already ransacked and crawling with skilly men.
Heroes make my blood boil!
I don't know, not die.
To die.
Might as well save her peasant ass.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass, stranger. How can I ever repay you?
As much as it kills me to refuse payment, huh? afraid I'm on an urgent quest to prevent the return of the Dragon Lord.
You're a fate maker! I knew the Queen would send us a hero! The tomb is in the crypt below Castle Herofast. You must hurry before his minions find it.
The tomb is inside a crypt. The perfect hiding place.
May the Queen's favor see your noble...
The ruins of Castle Herofast are just out yonder. Which is fantasy for Sam. It's over there, baby!
I sense the Dragon Lord's presence! His tomb is somewhere beneath these ruins! Find him, fellow skeletons!
Hope you finished your bucket list!
Maybe after this quest, I could be the Bunker Master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and kissing.
Tina, don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain cells, baby.
Friend, you don't want to stick around.
This place is super grim. I love it! Grab that spell book!
Magic, eh? This should be fun.
With the spell book equipped, you can cast the frost spell contained within.
I bet it's extra strong against the undead. They got none of that juicy flesh that you can wear.
Now, how do we get into the tomb crypt? There's got Gotta be an entrance around here somewhere.
Spell, yeah!
How's that?
I found it! A tomb inside of a crypt! The perfect hiding place! I am coming, my dark master!
He's gonna resurrect the Dragon Lord! That's the exact opposite of what we want! We gotta get in there!
You must be lost! Let me show you the way out!
Within your chest, within your mind, within your soul. It asks a question. Who are you?
I am a fate maker.
You have answered smartly, baby! The carven door to the Dragon Lord's tomb crumbles!
The resurrection ritual has begun!
Oh, boss fight! I got a special figurine for this guy. One second. Rising before you is one of the Dragon Lord's most loyal undead soldiers. It's Rivula! Roll for initiative!
Tremble before Rivula!
I'm not trembling. I'm trembling!
Kick his ass, Luffy!
Magic begin!
Not happening. Come on, the Fate Maker never beats the villain in the first quest. Still,
you're stronger than the ones she sent before. I wonder.
We'll meet again, Fate Maker. But for now, I have to go pay an old shiny friend a visit.
See you around the neighborhood.
Damn it, he got away? We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
Fate Maker's journey begins, as so many do, with a heart full of fire and dreams of dragons and magic.
Yep.
It will end only one way, with the ultimate defeat of all evil.
Despite your heroic efforts, the Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny? Friend? Neighborhood? I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Butt-Stallion!
To warn Queen Butt-Stallion of the Dragon Lord's escape, you must travel far across the Wonderlands to the capital city of Brighthoof.